Hello, Lakers Nation. Welcome in. Trevor Lane here for LakersNation.com, your home for everything Lakers. We're going to talk a little bit about Jerry West and his thoughts on a potential Lakers versus Clippers matchup. But first, quick reminder, subscribe right here to the Lakers Nation YouTube channel. Ring that notification bell over there. Get notified every time we have a new video coming out. So, former Lakers legend Jerry West and current Clippers employee was on NBA TV's NBA Together with Ernie Johnson, and he was asked about a possible Lakers versus Clippers matchup this year in the playoffs. It's one of the things that he's most frustrated about, given the fact that the season has been suspended currently, and we're still hoping, fingers crossed, that the playoffs will indeed happen. But here's what Jerry West had to say. He said the Clippers were ascending, okay, and now when are we going to get back? No one knows. And the Lakers across town, this would have been an incredible thing for basketball if some way, somehow, these two teams could have played in the Western Conference Final. I think you would have seen record numbers on TNT. I think the viewership would have been obviously biased towards the Lakers, which is great, okay? It's just horrible to sit here and not have something to root for, or me anticipating to see Milwaukee in the East or other good teams over there. So look, I mean, Jerry West's comments aren't all that different from what a lot of us have been saying. It's frustrating that there's no sports on right now. There's no basketball, especially when our Lakers were having such a tremendous season. But what about his comment about the Lakers and the Clippers meeting up in the Western Conference Finals? How realistic is that? Well, let's take a peek at the standings and let's assume for a moment that the standings were going to remain exactly the same, which is probably pretty likely. It seems like finishing the entire season is unlikely to happen, probably not going to happen. So you're probably going to see some sort of condensed schedule, which means almost certainly the standings will end up staying as they are. Heck, even if they end up finishing all the games that they had suspended on the schedule, it's still fairly likely that the standings would stay as they are right now. And that would have the Lakers in the one seed and the Clippers in the two seed, though the Denver Nuggets could make things interesting, just a game and a half behind the Clippers for the number two seed in the Western Conference right now. But let's assume it stays as is. In round one, you would wind up with the Lakers taking on the Memphis Grizzlies. The Memphis Grizzlies would be the only team to squeak into the Western Conference playoffs, currently with a losing record. Now, obviously, they could pick up a few wins between now and then, but you'd have to feel pretty good about that matchup if you're the Lakers. Meanwhile, the Clippers would be taking on the seven-seeded Dallas Mavericks, who are a full seven games up on the Grizzlies. So there's actually a big jump between the 7th seed and the 8th seed this year in the Western Conference. So that's a good thing for the Lakers, because you would see the Clippers play a pretty feisty Mavs team led by Luka Doncic. I mean, they've got some real talent. They're one of the best offensive teams in the NBA. So that would not be necessarily a gimme for the Clippers, although I think they would still be the heavy favorite. But the Mavs could give them some real trouble. Now, in round two, assuming both the Lakers and the Clippers advance, your Lakers would be seeing the winner of the Utah Jazz and Oklahoma City Thunder. And that would be that 4-5 matchup coming in there. Whereas the Clippers would have to play the winner of the Denver Nuggets and the Houston Rockets. That's the 3-6 matchup. So that would be, again, I think an advantage for the Lakers. Not to say the Jazz or the Thunder aren't good, both good teams, but I feel like the Lakers have handled the Utah Jazz fairly well this season. And I think, you know, look, they beat the Thunder without both LeBron James and Anthony Davis. And it required a Herculean effort from the bench in that one, but still, I feel like the Lakers have a pretty solid advantage over both of those squads. Meanwhile, the Clippers taking on, it could be a really tough Nuggets team. I think this Nuggets team actually started to get their legs under them as the season went on, started to figure some things out. I think they could be a dangerous team in the playoffs, certainly. And then the Houston Rockets with their small ball lineups. Look, not saying the Clippers defense couldn't handle it, because I think they certainly can. I think the Clippers are pretty well equipped to deal with a small ball lineup like what the Houston Rockets will be throwing out there. But still, anytime you're going up against the duo of James Harden and Russell Westbrook, you never know, right? I mean, that's a tough matchup there. So that's what they have to get through in order to get to that Western Conference Finals, where then the Lakers would play the Clippers. So again, just to break down the matchups, you would have the Lakers against the Memphis Grizzlies and then either the Jazz or the Thunder, and then the Clippers would have to take on the Mavericks and either the Nuggets or the Rockets. To me, that sounds like the Clippers have a much more difficult path getting to those Western Conference Finals. Again, things could be changed a little bit. Things could be a little bit wacky given the whole suspension of the season, and that could tend to reset momentum and things like that. But to me, it seems more likely that the Lakers would get there than the Clippers, although we know, like what Jerry West is saying, the NBA will be hoping and praying for a Lakers versus Clippers Western Conference Finals because the ratings will be through the roof. I don't think it would be out of line at all to say Lakers Clippers in the West. The ratings for that would outshine anything that the NBA Finals could even put up. This would be must-see TV. But even with that being said, I would be rooting against the Clippers in every single round just because of this rivalry that's brewing between the Lakers and the Clippers. I would certainly love seeing it as long as the Lakers do come out on top. All right, guys, let me know what your thoughts are about a potential Lakers-Clippers matchup in the NBA playoffs. And in this case, it would have to happen in the Western Conference Finals. Give me your thoughts. Fire them off down below. And again, make sure you're following Lakers Nation across social media at Lakers Nation on Twitter and Facebook, at Lakers Nation Official on Instagram. Don't forget to subscribe right here to the Lakers Nation YouTube channel. Till next time, see ya. Stay safe.